3 hours. It's time! This was a very, 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 very short video, but I have to end it now. So let's redeem my plus one fruit storage. So let's redeem that, which we just did. So now we can store up to 3 fruits and not just 2. And now I'm just gonna store. Probably gonna record first thing tomorrow. And
I'm hungry.
been
100.
So I'm gonna spend 1 hour and 4 minutes from now on video, and then if I don't get a good item, everyone will experience pain. So
I don't know why, but the second I joined, I just got 3 titles. So that's pretty cool. Anyway,
let's spin. Yippee, yippee.
God. I have 3 chops? What?
Jeez.
Alright. Let's just see what I got these. Why I earned these titles.
Let's see what I did to make me be so powerful.
The Viking, the Pioneer, and the Glorious. So these are new. The Viking, the Pioneer, then the Glorious. So they... Why did I only just get this? I've been max level for like the past 3 months now. That's kind of weird. Anyway, time to... I'm back and I am with my friends. Everyone say hello.
Hi.
Raylan! Okay, spin. 0 minutes and 0 hours. Okay.
Why can't I go in this giant ass tower?
I don't know.
I want to go in the tower.
That sucks. Okay, can I spin now, please? Rubber! Rubber! It sucks for grinding.
Beating up a man.
I'm gonna get a second. Actually, never mind. I'm just going to... I'm just going to...
Do you guys remember when I spun Blox Fruits on my sword only account? That was... Pretty cool, pretty cool. Alright, I'm just gonna spin. Firstly, third, second, second, third, second. I've spun in first, see. I'll spin, I've spun in second, see. I'll spin in third, see, to see if that's more lucky, so... I'm gonna be in a private server. I don't really need the pearl scarf because I only use that for PvP. Yeah. Now my outfit matches my cape. Not Nega human before then. I have swag. I could just. I mean, I have 110 Robux. And my birthday is soon. Happy birthday to me. Alright, I gotta think about what I need to do for my birthday. Alright. I was watching a Seeker video, then I remembered that I could spin, so. What do I want to do for my birthday? Poor town, what? Why is it so loud? Give me mythical. Oh my gosh! I just got the guys. I mean, I do have 3,000 frags. Give me human race. I mean, shock. It's alright. Now I just need to get 20 different alt accounts that are in Thursday. So I want to go try and get shock before then. Wish me luck. Let's see what he spins. How much money is it for him? $3.92? Man, at least I respawned all bosses. Good luck. Alright, I just got my alt account. And just enough money to spin. Not more than enough, let's see. I'm gonna get diamond, I'm gonna get love, I'm gonna get diamond, except we'll get rid of that rubber, we'll get down another.
I never got the fruits. This is my dad's account.
Yeah.
Let's see what I spin. Because. Give me a mythical and I'll drop it in the water. Okay. I chose the right. Nope. Oh, phew. I don't have to drop a mythical in the water. Mm-hmm.
last week.
And magma. Dark. Take that, man. I give up on grinding.
I got bored. So I decide make new. I decide make new series.
Please. 5 minutes. I'll see you all in 5 minutes, I guess. It's time. What's the wrong minute? Oh my days. This is adding an extra 2 minutes, bro. Ice fruit, okay. I'm going to use that. It's not a Zoan, but it is pretty good. I guess this is actually just going to be like a normal grind for a bit. So, yippee. So, I was just killing, I killed one hunter boss and I got God Chalice. I'm so lucky. I'm so lucky. The luckiest man in the world. Now I just need to get money by killing bosses and then spin in time before my luck goes May. Just need to get my alt account over here. So I'll see you guys in a second. Baby, this is do or die. Feel it in my veins tonight. All right, let me choose.
Oh, okay. Follow me.
So, up here in here, and then Hydra Island. Make sure you have observation hockey on so you can see me.
Yeah, I can see you.
Alright. So we go down here and then into the waterfall.
Yeah, I'm inside.
Alright. Now you break through there. Kill all the zombies.
Yeah.
And then break the glass.
What glass?
You have to go, Dad. No, wrong way. Unshift, and then you have to go through one of these. It's this one. And then go through. Go through the portal.
Yeah.
Alright. Now I have to run all the way to Floating Turtle. You actually only have a time limit, so I need to...
You got 5 minutes. What do I have to do?
You need to look for all the torches, and that's why I'm here. I'm gonna help you. Go... See you. Okay. Alright. Oh, man, I'm so slow. All right. Here's the first location.
Where?
Up here.
How do I light it? Does it just have to?
You should have something in your inventory. Oh no, yeah, you have to tap on it.
All right. Well, it's going white.
All right. Nice, follow me. Alright, let's see where the second location is. It'd be easier if this person didn't have the video sped up. I don't. All right.
What?
Yeah. Oh. So we go here. Touch number two.
Yeah, it's lit.
It's in one of these pineapples. Big trees. Pineapple. Pineapple. Jump out, because I accidentally got us stuck.
That's it, thumbs up. Jacob.
I've run out of time too, but I was still able to. Third one.
Where is it?
Right here.
Nothing there. Yeah, nothing there.
Pardon?
Nothing there. Alright, I'm probably gonna jump off and go for Yakuza.
Wait.
Went out to a pub last night where it was loud and obnoxious and
she's old.
Okay, see you back up.
Bye. Plain fruit. Seriously? I mean, after 3 days of working on this video, I think it's time to just end it. So, thank you all for watching. Goodbye. One last spin. I better get. Please make it. I pray. Duh. Please. Kind of the opposite of what I prayed for. What?